but unfortunately, most people in our society still do not know people with intellectual disabilities, do not interact with them socially, or on the athletic field, or in the workplace, or at school. So, you know, without that interaction, without that knowledge, that word is still used by people in our society.